Did you watch the game? Who won? Chicago Bulls. Who made the last shot? John Paxson.
Scandalous. Money, greed, and lust. In this trife life, there ain't nobody you can trust. Plus, there's no justice, it's just us. In fact, watching your back, it be a must. And each and every day around the way gats bust. And jealous so-called friends will try to set you up. It's called betrayal. Check the horror scene. The kid was like 12 or 13. Never had the chance like other kids to follow dreams. Watch his father catch two in the dome and to the spleen. Nothing but blood everywhere, these streets are mean. They spared his life, but killed his moms and his sister Jean. Of course, over some drug shit. His pops was on some ill out, spill your guts out on some thug shit. Didn't know his boys was on some shady no love shit. His pops got played out though. With silencers they laid him out, yo. Took his stash and all the cash and left him tied up on the couch, yo. With tape over his mouth so he couldn't cry out. Cause his dad was the nigga with clout. Survival of the fittest, so they split his wig, no doubt. Despite the stocking caps, he noticed the same cat who used to give him dough and taught him to use the same gat. Supposed to be like an uncle fam and all that. He could tell that it was him cause he had on the same slacks he wore when he took him out to Meadowlands racetrack. Why did he flip and go out like that? It's called betrayal. 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 Scandalous. Money, greed, and lust. In this trife life, there ain't nobody you can trust. Plus, there's no justice, it's just us. In fact, watching your back, it be a must. And each and every day around the way gats bust. And jealous so-called friends will try to set you up. It's called betrayal. Betrayal. Betrayal.
Oh, betrayal. Fuck ass niggas.